Hey gardening friends, so today I thought we'd do a plant spotlight on wild geranium or geranium maculatum. This is a common woodland native found throughout the eastern half of the U.S. It'll grow a foot to 2 feet tall. The bright lavender flowers that you can see here are great for pollinators. They provide nectar and pollen. Solitary bees, bumblebees, butterflies, and other pollinators will use this. So if you're looking for spring pollinator plant, this is a good one to add to your garden, especially if you have a woodland garden. This is actually a long-lived plant. It does prefer shade and a little bit of soil moisture. It will grow in full sun if the soil is consistently moist. Over time, it expands to form a nice little mounding ground cover, and the pomate leaves stay attractive through the summer. If it's happy, you'll end up with a nice little colony of them. And I also wanted to show you the difference in some of the flowers we've got here. So these plants were bought at a nursery that grows their plants from seed. So you can just see the genetic differences. And then this one hasn't even opened yet. Oh, and there goes a bumblebee. You gonna get a bumblebee friend in our? Oh, off he goes, or she. This time of year they're queens. All right, so that is Geranium maculatum, a nice plant to add to your native plant shade garden. Have a great day.